Hi, this is another tutorial how to play Fortnite at 60 FPS using Android 10 on Poco phone F1. This is a freshly installed Evolution X. This is the latest one, and always make sure in the system turn off the developer option, also the USB debugging turn off no more. First, edit the build prop, change the product name to MI9, and the second one, that is an option to remove the thermal file. It's up to you, either you want to remove or not. Okay, first we're going to root the device. It's raining outside, maybe the whole day today raining. I'm installing Magis 20.3. Yesterday I'm trying on reloaded OS to play the Fortnite, but got kicked from the game. That's mean unsuccessful using the ROM. Okay, after the whole video, if he managed to play Fortnite on the Evolution X, I will show you how to change the device name on the loaded OS. The only problem with that ROM, can't play Fortnite. Maybe because of the GApps installed separately, and on the Evolution X, the GApp already pre-installed. Okay, we got the pages. First, you need a root browser or any file explorer that can access your root system. I'm using Mix Explorer, my favorite apps to edit the system, to remove something from the root. Okay, allow, go to your root, grant access. First of all, system, vendor, etc. I'm removing the thermal file, 12 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Did it 12 items. Back. Back to the system. One more time, I show you. Good. System. Build prop. Remember. Tag editor. There is two here. RO product system model and the other one RO product model. That one you have to change. The system model, don't change it. Search for RO product model here. Over here. Not this one. RO product system model. Don't change this one. Only RO product model. For the build prop, don't have the RO product model. You have to add the line RO.product.model. Add that line, and after the equal sign, capital letter M, I, space, and 9. RO product model MI9. Don't change the RO product system model. This one. Don't change that one. Yeah. RO product model. Okay. We are done here. Now the boot image. Hold on. Maybe this video will take time. I try to make it short. Okay, this is the latest one. I'm getting the boot image from the ROM. Pull it out. Copy it to my any folder. And copy back the boot image to my phone. SD card. Copy your boot image, copy to internal . Okay, the boot image already copied. Now, change the product name to MI9, and the second one, remove the thermal file. That one is option and optional for you. Okay, after that, we remove the Magis, uninstall it. Install Magis uninstaller. Remove the Magis. And now we want to install the boot image, the ROM boot image. Just now we pull down the boot image from the ROM and copy it to the SD card. Now we install that boot image back. This means you override the PBS, good image. Okay, reboot the system. Okay, match is already removed. And now open your file explorer in the internal storage Android data, delete the folder, the magic folder, delete. Okay. Check again your developer options are disabled. Change everything, and then after that you download the Fortnite. Don't download the Fortnite and then you edit the build frame. They will detect you as tampering the device info, and also will detect the root. In your browser, search Fortnite for Android. Go to Epic website. Installing are the same as my previous video. Download. There's a warning here. Okay. Now open the app you download. Still downloading. Setting, allow, install, done. Exit the browser, launch the Epic app, install the Fortnite launcher. I already test 3 ROM, Pixel Experience, Evolution X, Pixel ROM. These 3 can play Fortnite with this mod. And on the reloaded OS, I can't get into the game. The server detect the root, or maybe detect the custom ROM. I'm not sure why. Okay, we are ready to download. Got it. after you edit the build props, and after that remove the root. And override the current boot image with the fresh boot image. After that, you download Fortnite. This is the last step. After this, I'll show you how to edit the build prop on the reloaded OS. So sit back and relax. This is a long video while I'm downloading the Fortnite 646 GB. Still downloading, it may take time, maybe 3 to 5 minutes. For 10 minutes or 1 hour, that depends on your network speed. Halfway through, 46%. If you want to try the Fortnite 60fps on Redmi Note 8 Pro, do the same thing. Edit the build prop on, and another option, remove the thermal file. After that, remove the mages and also the folder. The file that are left behind, delete it, and then download Fortnite. We almost done there. How big is Redmi Note 7 compared to the Poco F1. Okay, we are ready. Logging in, loading, lot of ink. gone down.
Welcome to the agency. You come highly recommended. This is your...
lot of character to choose. See the setting. 60 FPS. At high. Okay. Turn on the FPS counter. Apply. Team Rumble. That's the outer brightness, outer brightness. 60 FPS at the top. Let's go! The mic is off. Take a long time to enter the match. Still a bit lag, but not so bad. Let's go. No, he got kicked out from the match. Wonder why. You were removed from the match due to internet lag. Okay, no problem. Clear the cache. Let's see what happened here. First, check your developer option. Whether it's enabled or not. It was disabled. Okay. Also, remove the File Explorer. Let's try. File Manager. Android. Data. Fortnite, TMS, Google Chrome, Landing. Normal and TWRP delete. Maybe it trash the TWRP. Right, I delete it. Still there. Okay, one more try. After this, we change the recovery to the stock recovery. If it still detect the root. Okay, one more time, let's try. Cooling down because of the fan at the back there. The moon are rising. We are playing at dusk. Almost midnight. Aurora. Now we can play. Wow, that's very far. Never mind, just run. After this, I'll show you how to edit the build prop on the Reloaded OS. What is that? Who's there? Please identify yourself before I shoot you. This is what we call housebreaking. We steal everything. Time to go. Let's go. Oh yeah, how to get up there? Deploy parachute. Already. Who's there? Frame. Oh, that's my team. Who's shooting? Wait. Map, don't shoot at me. Wait. It's over here. Over there. I will be back. It's over there. Oh, don't shoot at me. Okay, there you go. Just vanish. Vanish into thin air. Come on, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. No more bullet. Hey. I I'm dead. Never mind. Okay. Reconnect. Setting again. At 60. Now you know how to get the 60 FPS for Fortnite on Poco F1 using the Evolution Egg. The procedure are the same. Don't leave a trace. Okay. +30 only. With a fan at the back. I don't need to repeat how I do it. You already saw it. So now I installing the reloaded OS. How to edit the build props. Too many fingerprint. Wipe. Two. Format data. Install. Reloaded. OS. Add more zip. GApps. Open GApps. 10. And Magis. 20. Flash. 3 file in a row. But the best thing you do, flash ROM. Flash GApp. Reboot. After that, you root it. This is not a proper way. Installing Magis right away. The best is install the ROM, reboot, do the setting, and then you root it after that. Sorry if the video are too long. Installing GApps. Now installing Magis. Mounting the system, mounting vendor, system as root. Root. Reloaded OS. Just remember to override the boot image with the fresh one from the ROM. Extract the ROM, get the boot image, put it inside your SD card. After you do everything, reinstall that boot image to override the current boot image that already rooted. let me do the setting. Okay, done. To edit the build props, you need a root browser. Any kind of root browser will do. I'm using a Mix Explorer. Beta. Okay, load root, grant the permission. Wow, the notification in your root system. Expander. Delete the terminal file. Come on. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Delete. Confirm. Back. Okay, one more time, I show you. Root, system, build props. Remember, tag editor, see RO product system model, don't change this one. Look for the RO product model. It's not available, so make a new command line anyway, any place you can do. Let's say we do it at the bottom of the RO product system here. Enter, there is a space there, small letter R or dot product duct dot model RO product UCTO. Here you must be careful, RO product model equal big letter M I space 9, RO product model MI 9, and save. RO product model MI 9, save. Okay, you want to check it? Use IDA 64. System Poco F1, reboot. After that, check again. Always confirm RO product model MI9. Okay, after that, you reboot the phone. on the next video, I will try to one more time to test this ROM on Fortnite. Before this, I don't manage and didn't manage to get into the game. Maybe somewhere I did something wrong. Already changed to MI9. The procedure are the same. Change the RO product model to MI9. Remove the thermal. After that, uninstall the Mix Explorer. And then remove Magis. Magis uninstaller. Let me get the boot image. Reloaded OS. Reboot system. Copy the boot image. SD card. File transfer. Copy the boot image to the your PC will detect your port as MI9, not Poco F1. Okay, the boot image already copy. Now, okay, in your internal, go to Android data, delete the Magis, this one. Delete. Done. And then in internal also the TWRP also delete. Okay, that's it. After that you download the after that you reinstall the boot image. Your ROM boot image. You override it again with the fresh boot image. Install image, boot image, which partition, boot partition, override your current boot image, and you are good to go. Okay, that's it from me. Stay tuned for the next video whether this ROM can play Fortnite. And once again, thank you for watching.